the penetration, or we'll just call it that, gets stronger and stronger. The more angle it has to go up against, the more it will penetrate, the more armor it will create a shrapnel from. Let's put that into perspective. So how many B-A-N-A-N-A-S bananas is 72 kilograms? I bet no one has ever searched for this ever. Okay, 1 kilogram is approximately 7 bananas. So we'll go to our calculator and we'll do 7 times 72. That's 504 bananas hitting you at one time. Incredible amount of power, incredible amount of weight hitting your tank. And hopefully today, as you can see on the IS-7, we'll be shooting left and right of its pike nose. It will be able to slice through ammo, hopefully the commander and the right side as well. But this thing's packed full of ammunition. Now, a lot of it is stored back here, but hopefully the tight compartments of the IS-7 and where the ammo is stored will be able to kill these things one shot. If not, we'll be able to completely nullify for a couple, maybe a minute, and allow our team to get around it. Because let's say we shoot wrong, we don't penetrate well, its gun barrel is out, its tracks are definitely gone, at least I would think. And just a humble plug before we get started killing IS-7s today. If you guys are looking for some War Thunder equipment and you would like your own custom fly logo like this for your tank, please don't make it like that, guys. there is a link in the description below of this video where you can get 3% off your entire purchase. Help me out, help you out, and get one of these sweet logos. So there's that. Let's put it right, I don't know. Yeah, right here. There we go. That's where I'm at. Now, just FYI, this thing has absolutely no armor on the turret. So it's going to be an interesting day. Hopefully, as I said before, it will be enjoyable. Okay, here we go. Pretty good map. Nice close range for our FV4005. We're going to take full ammunition. I don't think we'll have time to reload every single round, but you know, we'll just take it just in case. Now, first in the Russians, which is good. 9.0 game with the XM1. This is going to be interesting. Hopefully the IS-7s are here. Oh yeah, I can already see one. Now we are a tall silhouette, so we'll be able to stay a little bit in cover while we lob this round downrange. Okay, let's spot. Where do they go? He was over here a second ago. Maybe he's to the left now. Okay, there they are. Need to stand up a little bit here. Ah, dang it. Good shot on the 906, dude. I think a 120's there as well. There goes an IS-7. Okay, they're captured. And let's see if we can get a look on it.